When have you ever done something that wasn't in your interest, but solely for the benefit of the family?
The day that you were born.
Why not my uncle? Why not anyone? Why me?
You're my son.
The house that puts family first will always defeat the house that puts the whims and wishes of its sons and daughters first. A good man does everything in his power to better his family's position, regardless of his own selfish desires. You wanted to be rewarded for your valor in battle. Sansa Stark is a finer reward than you could ever dare hope for. I wanted to carry you into the sea and let the waves wash you away. Instead, I let you live, and I brought you up as my son. Because you're a Lannister.
Jacob! Father!
I'm guilty of being a dwarf.
You refuse to die. I respect that.